In the year 2021, I gained almost 25,000 new subscribers. On YouTube, we had 18.2 million people that saw my content and 1.4 million people decided to click into those videos and watch this face do weird stuff. I had a chance to shoot for my favorite car brand and got paid to do it. I have been featured on YouTube as a creator on the rise. I've been recognized by some pretty incredible brands that want to help me with my work, one of them being Aperture Lighting, who is lighting this beautiful set right now. We've gotten some of our first sponsorships on this channel, and we've sold over $50,000 in Lightroom presets, which means you guys must like them, which is incredible. Thank you. And last but certainly not least, at the end of last year, we bought a car. But as we entered into 2022, I couldn't shake this feeling of feeling kind of fake. Like, why do you want to follow me on YouTube or Instagram? Where do you guys find value in staring at this face for extended periods of time on your screen? I really kind of started to struggle with the question of what's the point? But then I was reminded of this thing I stumbled across last year, and it's called the One Step Rule. And the One Step Rule to me kind of helped to reshape my thinking around YouTube, creativity, Instagram, social media. And I think that it can help you too, whether you want to grow on social media, whether that be YouTube, Instagram, Twitter, whatever, or it even can help you just in your career in general. What's great about the One Step Rule is that you do not have to be the best at something to start sharing your journey. In fact, you don't even have to reach the finish line before you start telling people how you got there. The One Step Rule is really that you have to be one step ahead of someone else to be able to share or pull them along and help them up to the next step of the ladder. Now, I have been very fortunate and humbled by the amount of growth that I have seen on YouTube and Instagram over the last year, and I know that not everybody gets that. And I realize that there's probably people one step behind me that may want to know what I'm doing right now to get to that step, or what I did last year to get one step further. And for me, what I attribute my growth to is not so much how many steps I've taken or how hard I've worked to achieve success. Defining success is and should be different for everyone, but my success has come down to what I think is one thing. And this one thing you can probably integrate into your life, your career, whether you want to be a creator, a YouTuber, an Instagrammer, a influencer, or any career that you really choose to go down, I think that this will help you grow. The question I continue to ask myself as I do this YouTube, Instagram thing is, how can I add value to other people's lives? And I think in a lot of ways, this is counterintuitive to a lot of what we're taught in, you know, business or life or whatever. It's step on people, do what you gotta do to climb the ladder, be better than someone else, don't tell them your secret. You want to get people behind you to be better than above. In my experience, adding value has been the only thing that's got people to stick around, to join the team, to be a part of the community, and not only that, help push me and elevate me higher up in the ladder. Adding value to you guys has built an incredible community of support with guys and girls all just trying to build and get better at their craft. And they know that they can come to me or this channel or this community to get better. This has sometimes been as simple as showing you guys my editing process in Lightroom, or bringing you along for one of my really cool car shoots that I just love doing. I love bringing you guys along for that. But sharing, adding value, has been one of the most rewarding things for me personally in my life. So one thing I highly encourage you to do as you look forward to 2022, whether you want growth on Instagram or YouTube or wherever you want growth, is firstly to define what success means to you. And I would highly encourage you not to necessarily chase numbers, but again, just to see how you can add value. And I think you'll naturally see people come to you, whether it's your personality or whether it's a tip or a trick, or maybe you're funny. You can add value to people just by being who you are. I am really excited about 2022 to continue to help you guys grow, to share the experiences. Hopefully you guys can gain some tips and tricks, or just be entertained. For some reason, I'm still baffled that you're entertained by this, but it means so, so much. So I think we've got a lot to look forward to. Obviously, we're gonna continue shooting cars. We're gonna continue doing cameras, reviews, lenses. We've got some 85 mil lenses. We've got some camera rigs. We've got a new cool car that we're gonna start to build and shoot and bring you guys along in the process. I did reach out to you guys on Instagram and asked what you guys wanna see more of in 2022. And fortunately, it was just a lot of the same with more tutorials, bringing you guys along for car shoots, behind the scenes. And that's pretty exciting to me because that just means you guys are enjoying what we're doing. And yeah, I'm really excited to keep sharing that with you. Ultimately, what I'm hoping to leave you guys with at the end of this video and as we move into 2022 is to be yourself, share it, and add value to someone who might be one step behind you. And I highly encourage you, do not chase numbers, whether it's on Instagram or YouTube or whatever. Numbers don't mean shit when it comes to who you are, what value you can add to it. Don't think that how many likes on an Instagram post or views on a video can define you and the value that you have to bring to this world. So if you have something to say, say it, share it, bring it to the table, because it might help someone that really needs to hear it. And that's what I'm gonna try and do in 2022, is try and be one step ahead of some of you guys and just share the journey with you and help bring you to where I am. I think that that is how we grow. That's how we make friends. That's how we build a community. And I'm so freaking grateful for all of you guys that have decided to click subscribe and join the journey, because I don't know why you're doing it, but I'm just really thankful, and I'm hoping that I can continue to add value to you guys as we move into 2022. So I love you. I'm so grateful for you. And yeah, feel free to subscribe and we'll just continue doing this. I think we have so much to look forward to. And yeah, make sure to come check me out on Instagram for daily updates and stuff like that. I mean, it's not daily. I'm not that good at social media, to be honest. But hey, if you want to follow someone who is passionate about cars, cameras, and making hopefully a full-time career out of it, that is our goal. Stick around, because I think it's going to be fun and I will be teaching you guys as we go. So hope to see you guys in the next one. Peace. So if you guys are wondering where the Car Creative channel is gonna go, I'm kinda hoping it's gonna go a little bit in this direction. Fingers crossed, no promises. We're still a young channel here, but if you guys wanna know what gets me going, it's a little Scion FRS action, 86 BRZ.